After repeated delays and three high-profile listening events, West finally released his long-awaited 10th studio album, Donda, this week. Fans and other artists have reacted to the album's long-awaited release, as well as its length, which clocks in at a whopping 1 hour 48 minutes. In today's video, we will be talking about celebrities and rappers who reacted to Kanye West's new album, Donda. Reactions to Donda. Kanye West's Donda album was released on August 29th, and fans have been reacting to it. After repeated delays and three high-profile listening events, West finally released his long-awaited 10th studio album, Donda, Thursday afternoon. People all over the world have been reacting to the long-awaited release of the album, as well as its prolonged running period of 1 hour 48 minutes. The album's numerous collaborations, which include Jay-Z, Travis Scott, The Weeknd, Lil Baby, Ariana Grande, and others, have sparked the most discussion among fans today. A complete list of music credits should be available soon. Other rappers and celebrities have been tweeting their reactions to the artist's new album, with the majority of them praising it and its tracks, while a few have been critical. At Coolichana, a fellow rapper stated, "I'm three joints deep in the hashtag Donda album, and I'm getting the same feeling I used to get after watching kung fu movies in my childhood. I want to go outside and fight. I want to do something colossal. Kanye is the genius he thinks he is." Other rappers stated, Kits Kells, "I can't see Kanye ever doing something like this again, but then I remember he's Kanye West, hashtag Donda. And, no cap, I feel like hashtag Donda has changed me. I'll never look at the world like I am right now. The game has been changed forever. Thank you, Kanye," tweeted by ToneDix. Alongside famous rappers reacting to Kanye's new album, there were many other celebrities and artists who made a comment on Twitter posting their thoughts. Some of these included DJ Smalls, hashtag Donda on repeat, thank you, Lethal Shooter, at LethaShoot, "I respect that Kanye West is not afraid to speak about how good God is. Need more artists to speak life. This generation needs it more than ever. Way to not be afraid, yay. Hashtag Donda." And Ricky Starks, "You won't find a bigger Kanye fan than myself, and this album is wonderful. Even the event in Chicago was special. Hashtag Donda." Most of his reactions and reviews received positive thoughts and encouragement of their love for the album, although one tweet I noticed wasn't so positive. Rather, it was quite negative. Famous actor Michael Rapaport wasn't a huge fan of the new album and tweeted, "Kanye record sucks. Period. Don't if or at me. Shit's whack." It was surprising to see a tweet dissing the album, as all the reactions had been mainly good and positive reviews. It was evident Kanye's new album was receiving positive reviews from all over the globe. Even social media influencer Toke Makinwa had good things to say, stating, "Now listening to Donda, such a Yeezy fan. I can confidently say there were more positive reactions to negative reactions for the rapper's new album, Donda. How Kanye spends his millions. Properties. It goes without saying that when you become an internationally famous superstar, the first thing you buy is a dazzling house, or five. Kim's real estate portfolio includes a $60 million Hollywood mansion with 8 bedrooms, 10 bathrooms, and a pool she admits to never using. With spacious gardens, vines, and fountains, the 15,667-square-foot home sits on 3 acres. The home's interior is basic, monochrome, and has a flat sink that has mystified the internet, as Callie Algram of Insider previously reported. The pair reportedly purchased the home in 2014 for $20 million and spent 4 years and $20 million remodeling it before moving in 2018. Kris Jenner, Kim Kardashian West's mother, then tweeted that the house was valued at $60 million. The couple also purchased 2 adjacent properties, bringing their total land area to an astonishing 8 acres. Kanye also owns 2 ranches in Wyoming, valued at $28 million, including a $14 million property with a restaurant, a saloon, an event structure, at least 10 cabins, a mountain range, and two private lakes. These locations offer plenty of room and provide a natural setting for the kids to play. Treating his women in better times, Kanye lavished pricey diamonds on his children's mother, Kim, including two $7 million engagement rings. After the birth of Saint in 2015, she received a $1 million push present in the form of a dazzling Lorraine Schwartz necklace, a hand-painted Hermes Birkin bag worth at least $40,000, and a $200,000 neon 4x4 truck were among her other gifts. Kanye surprised Kim with a hologram of her father, who died in 2003 for her birthday last year, which was one of the more unusual gifts. He is certainly a man who enjoys showering his girlfriend with gifts. The rapper's haircuts. When Kanye was on tour with Rihanna in 2008, her father, Ronald Fenty, stated that Kanye got a $500 haircut every day from his barber, which works out to around $182,000 per year. He had the barber follow him around the country, according to reports. He not only spends a lot of money on his hair, but he has also spent a lot of money on his teeth in the past. On the Ellen DeGeneres show in 2010, he disclosed that he'd replaced his bottom teeth with a diamond and gold-encrusted grill, casually stating, "I just thought diamonds were cooler." Insane home appliances. Even celebrities have to go to the bathroom, so it's only natural that the flush rapper would spend $750,000 on four gold-plated toilets when he first moved into his Bel Air mansion in 2013, which is where Kim is rumored to be staying with the kids after their divorce. As part of their renovations, the toilets were purchased and installed. The Rap King's thrones aren't the only costly purchases the couple brought around the property. During their house improvements, the pair also purchased a new under-counter refrigerator, which they primarily use for beverages. It did, however, have Swarovski crystals on it. According to some sources, their house appliances alone cost $1 million. They even have Louis Vuitton wheelie bins to put their rubbish and recycling in. How flash is that? Investments. As far as wedding gifts go, Kanye reportedly bought Kim 10 Burger King locations before their wedding. West also spent a significant amount of money in 2007 to open 10 Fatburger locations in Chicago. In the end, only two outlets were open in 2009. He also bought her hundreds of thousands of dollars in stocks and shares one Christmas. Kim was overjoyed with the unexpected present, which included stock in companies like Disney, Apple, Amazon, Adidas, and Netflix. Diamond-encrusted skull. Kanye West isn't just fond of splurging on gold products for himself, he also enjoys spoiling his friends. When he first became a father to Blue Ivy in 2012, he sent Jay-Z a somewhat unusual Father's Day present, a $34,000 skull wrapped in 24-karat gold and over 1,000 red topaz gemstones. Kanye didn't stop at having a courier to deliver the present. He also hired a private jet to deliver the handcrafted gift from Lions and Sons to the rap superstar. How Kanye became so rich. Kanye West has made the Forbes billionaires list, bringing his net worth to a mind-boggling $6 billion. Kanye didn't grow up in the spotlight. In truth, he grew up in a quite ordinary middle-class family. Kanye West was born in Atlanta and raised in Chicago by his mother. Before retiring to be his manager, she served as the chair of the English department at Chicago State University. He had a natural affinity for the arts. He began producing music in the 1990s and has since worked with Alicia Keys, Janet Jackson, Jay-Z, and Ludacris, among others. His transformation into a rapper began with a bang, literally. He is said to have fallen asleep behind the wheel in 2002, causing a collision. His jaw had to be wired shut after it was shattered. He was changed by the event, and he was inspired. With his jaw still wired shut, he recorded a song 2 weeks later. It served as the foundation for his first album, which was a commercial success. That was the beginning of his meteoric journey to superstardom. But it wasn't just his musical ability that helped him become a celebrity and so wealthy. Kanye's larger-than-life demeanor is, after all, what made him famous. We're talking about a man who went by the moniker Yeezus and wrote the song I Am a God. Despite his fame as a musician, Kanye's riches are primarily derived from his Adidas footwear business. Yeezy isn't a straightforward asset. Kanye, on the one hand, owns it. It is nevertheless closely linked to Adidas, which is in charge of production, marketing, and distribution. Yeezy is made up of two parts, an apparel line and a shoe line. Where the money is, it's in the shoe line. The shoe business is believed to have grossed $1.5 billion in 2019, according to Forbes. Kanye is more than simply a shoe mogul. He's also the highest-paid hip-hop musician, with a net worth of around $150 million in 2019. Kanye has made a slew of additional investments over the years that have contributed to his billionaire status, but none compared to his Yeezy shoe line or his music career. Fans and other artists have given Kanye West's album Donda mixed reviews, with a majority being positive and enthusiastic. Kanye's successful music career will be bolstered by the release of his album, which will add to his billionaire status. If you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to like and subscribe so you never miss out on any new and upcoming videos.